Women are completely impossible. They want you to look at them, but if you do look at them, you're in trouble.
Feeling empowered is something that you have to take.
How many women CEOs are there at major outdoor apparel or recreation companies? Maybe this is part of a wider systemic problem.
If you're going to create change, start in the places that you know.
If we want to be treated equally, we have to demand it. We have to ask for it, or we have to go out and get it.